averaging about 14 minutes per game, has scored almost 9 points per game. Musa has played only three games as well as Allen Williams with the first bucket. It is 6-2 Long Island now. They'll get that corrected here just a couple of minutes in as Allen Williams turning in the lane, his second bucket of the early going.
Players with NBA experience, yeah, obviously out of North Carolina.
Hicks on a two-way contract, former teammate of Long Island two-way player Theo Pinson, as Kuroots gets tied up down low, gets it off to Williams, bucket and the foul. The ankle injuries in recent weeks and trying to get them back healthy again as Kuroots, a cross-court pass for Scott, dumps it off for Allen Williams inside, and another bucket for the big man.
Had force there. We saw it in North Carolina. Saw a little bit at the Garden last year. Got some time with the big club and dominating right there.
Now the hook for Allen Williams, already 11 points for Big Soft.
An open three that the Knicks unable to convert.
9-point Long Island lead. Pinson for Williams, 13 for Big Soft.
And that time, the connection worked. Knicks have an excuse on the second end of a back-to-back. The Nets are off and running here in the season opener.
McLaughlin for Williams off glass. He's got 15. Off for Williams. Gets it off just before the buzzer. Now an offensive rebound for Allen Williams. Puts it back up and in. 17 for Williams.
You're not exactly what they're looking for. We'll get a shot right here.
Yeah, Kuroots from downtown is no good. Williams, a tough offensive rebound. Backs it in on Hicks. Williams, the hook goes. He has been dominant down low. 21 in February. And Musa won't turn 20 until May as Watson misses the jam. Allen down the left side of the lane, off glass, no good. Another rebound for Allen Williams.
Look
at this, outlet for Scott ahead of the pack.
Great look, that's exactly what you want out of your big.
On 10 of 19 shooting, now Scott whips one around for McLaughlin. Jordan McLaughlin on the drive, nice feed for Williams, got it, and the foul.
Williams, the Knicks have had no answer for him all night, and right there, he gets it.
Shannon Musa gets a screen from Creek. He splits it. Musa, the floater, won't go. Allen Williams, another rebound, and he finishes.
You got to imagine that is going to go a long way.